Father of all, hear my prayer.
How faint, my tree.
Bring my husband back to health. He's a good man. Honest, righteous, eternal fire. You are my only hope.
Fire.
You are brutal.
I trust my soul.
But your heart knows
deliver
not the truth.
Deliver us from evil.
Must be the drop box.
To the eternal fire, I entrust my soul.
Gave the signal. Spies should show up in far corners before midnight.
Ooh. Watch me,
I'm a witcher!
So, how you this I was laughing about my own business, but suddenly I've been lots of evil.
Geralt of Rivia!
Oh.
Ah. Hello, Longears. You paid the tax.
Tax?
Should have stayed in the forest for my year. Might at least have died with dignity.
Greetings, Governor. One can swing a sword.
None other. I couldn't resist. Really want to see this through to the end.
Perfect place for a tryst. With Triss.
Mm-hmm. Ceilings collapsed, mold on the walls, mouse droppings in the corner, lips almost pucker on their own.
Shh. He's coming. Hide.
Mm-hmm.
but you're in deep. Shit right up to your nostrils.
You're in deeper, I assure you. But answer our questions and we'll help you get out.
The answer to each question will be the same. Sod off.
Save us some, yourself some too, and stop acting tough.
Or what?
Or I'll have to hurt you. Permanently.
I see you know your way around an interrogation. So do I. You're the bad one. All threats and torture. And the red one's the good one, full of sympathy and sweet promises.
That's where you're wrong.
Had enough?
Fuck off. I can take this.
Of course you can. But I'm just getting started.
Triss, stop.
First, let him.
Please. So, can I talk?
Depends on the question.
Where'd Manga hide Siki Ruven's treasure?
I haven't a clue.
You realize one word and you'll howl with me.
Yeah, and yet I still say I don't know a thing. Does that make you think?
Think he's telling the truth?
Ugh, looks like it.
Pure curiosity. Who do you work for?
I won't say. No way!
Sure about that?
Yes. No matter what you do, witch, that I will never reveal.
We're looking for Dandelion. We know Manga captured him.
Right. That's what this is all about. A fucking minstrel. You might have set up at the start, before you bloody started mucking my mind with magic. I can't believe it. For a miserable sack like that.
Get to the point.
Dandelion is on Temple Isle, in the dungeon beneath the shrine. Menger's planning to execute him in Oxenfurt. Positively spectacular.
Afraid you'll have to call off the show.
How can we free Dandelion?
Those who leave Temple Isle do so only on Menger's orders. Issued in person.
Damn it.
We'll find a way. I have an idea. Tell you later.
Enough. We've learned everything we wanted to.
Glad to hear it. Can I assume we can put this unfortunate incident behind us?
Not so fast.
Yeah. I know. You've seen too much.
Why? I told you. I'll never...
Either he dies, or I wipe his mind.
Strip him of his memory.
I helped you!
It's not so bad, I promise.
Peace, slay, and give.
How do you feel?
Peace? Cruel? Vile. I could go on. But I need to get out of here. Now. Go home. Bathe, then drink myself to oblivion.
Walk you home?
Not today, Geralt. Not today. But there is one other thing I wanted to talk about. So, mind coming by later? Manga's dead, true, but that hardly marks the end of my troubles.
Said you had an idea about freeing Dandelion.
Yes. We know he's on the island, and he'll stay there until Manga orders him transferred to Oxenfurt, right?
Mm-hmm. Problem is, Manga's dead. So?
No one else knows that. He could have escaped the fire. He could reappear. Him or someone very, very similar.
A Doppler?
Mm-hmm. Your old friend Dudu Biberveld impersonated the halfling merchant. Dandelion claimed he seemed more real than the original. So much so, Vivaldi gave him a loan of several thousand crowns without batting an eye.
Yeah, except Dudu's in hiding right now. Priscilla might know something, though.
Fingers crossed.